This coil has 240 turns, which take a weak magnet, thrust it in and out. Take a medium strength magnet, in and out. And a strong magnet, in and out.